I mean, I don't know about you, but I wouldn't drink blood from a dead pig. That just doesn't seem healthy.